Hello guys, this is Fahad Zaman. In this video, I am going to show you how to easily root almost any Android device in one click. Rooting will allow you to modify and customize your Android device. Rooting will also help you to install custom ROMs on your devices and much more. This is no data loss method, which means all your apps, pictures, videos and all information on your device will be safe. This is not only the easiest way to root almost any Android device out there, but it's also the most fastest and safest way to root Android device. So without any further ado, let's get started. Before we get started, let me show you that my device is not rooted. I open Root Checker app. Tap on verify root, and as you can see it says, sorry, root access is not properly installed on this device, which means my device as for now is not rooted. First of all, go to tunesgo.wondershare.com and download the software, or I have given the link in the video description, you can follow that link. Download and install the Wondershare TunesGo software on your computer. After installation, launch the program and after that connect your Android device with your computer, which will then connect and sign it with the program for you. Make sure that USB debugging is enabled on your device. If you don't know how to do that, simply go to your device settings, scroll all the way down until you see the About Device option and open it up. Then scroll down until you see the build number and tap on the build number 7 times. This will enable the developer option on your phone. Go back to settings and tap developer option. Turn on USB debugging. Hit on OK and you are done. Once it's loaded up, we will go ahead and go to the toolbox tab. It's have lots of cool features as well. All you have to do is under other tools, click on one click root. And it's going to give you a warning, this may affect your device warranty. If you are agree with it, just click on root button. It just takes 1 to 3 minutes in most cases to root your Android device. In the rooting process, keep your Android phone being connected. And now we have a rooted device. And now you can access to all the different features that comes with rooting your device and you can enjoy. Let's go ahead and confirm that our phone is now rooted or not. Let's open a Root Checker app. Verify root. As you can see it says, congratulations, root access is properly installed on this device. So that's all for now. Give this video a like and subscribe to our channel for more amazing tips and tricks. Comment down below if you have any question, and I will see you in the next one.